My name is Yang Qing, I'm from Taiwan, and I major in tourism management. So the theme of my work is transportation, because I think transportation is a very important part of tourism. And because you can go and everywhere on foot in your whole trip. And some people may decide whether to go to the country or not by transportation. But if in Thailand, they totally don't worry about this, because transportation in Thailand is very convenient. Convenient. They have all kinds of transportation. Boat, BTS, bus, Songtel, and tuk-tuk, and so on. Yes, there's too many kinds that I didn't take all of their pictures. But if for a tourist, I think it's a good thing because they may want to experience all of them. So they will come to Thailand for a second time or even more. So I think transportation can be a kind of attraction of Thailand. And about the shooting time and angle, I shoot all of the pictures when the transportations were on the way, so it could express that they are immediate and convenient. And the angle, I shoot them all from the transportations off stage ahead. Aspect is one, because the specialty of Songtel is in his backside. If I took in front of it, it's nothing special. It's just a common car. And others, if I shoot in this angle, it looks like they are going to write out the pictures and make it look more vivid. And finally, my conclusion is come to Thailand to experience them. It must be a very good time. Thank you.
All right, here's a question. Okay. Your goal here is to get me to come to Thailand. Okay? Because, correct me if I'm wrong, because transportation is so much fun, so easy. It's really a big part of being here, all the different ways to get around in Thailand. So it could be a really fun experience.
Yes.
Can you tell me how the boat is communicating? Yeah, that one. Can you tell me how do I know that that's, I don't know, is that something I'm supposed to ride on, get on? Is there people on there, or, you know, people having a good time on there?
Because there are many rivers in Thailand, and
so I only see one.
Sorry?
I only see one. One photo, one river. We're saying, imagine if you will, that you only get one photo, and it goes on the brochure or the advertisement, and your concept is traveling around Bangkok, Thailand can be a lot of fun because there's a lot of different things to do. And you're trying to sell me that photograph because riding on boats is a lot of fun. But is it? How do I know I'm supposed to even ride on that boat? I don't read Thai. I don't really know if I'm supposed to get on there or by extrapolation. Maybe there's a way you could have shown people having a good time on the boat, you know, some other tourists on the boat, so we go, oh, you can ride on a boat. I've never been there. I don't know you can ride on a boat. I'm not even sure if that's like a vegetable boat or what it is. Get my point?
Yes.
All right.
Thank you.
That's
it.